So natural gas is to the chemical industry as flour is to the bakery. And for the first time in over 50 years, major chemical producers are looking at making multiple billion-dollar investments in West Virginia to capitalize on the Marcellus shale. 96% of all consumer products have, you know, chemicals as a component of them. And a significant majority of those are derived from natural gas that has been cracked into various chemicals. They go into adhesives, they go into paints, they go into, you know, housing products, automobile products. I am absolutely convinced that the development of shale gas in West Virginia and the entire country can result in a renaissance in manufacturing in the United States. It would be upwards of about $7 billion a year in contributions to the West Virginia economy. It would generate over about 10 to 12,000 jobs. And these are high-paying jobs. The chemical industry currently pays an average wage of almost $75,000. So it is just a, you know, tremendous opportunity for West Virginia. We need high-skilled labor. So, you know, not every employee needs to be a chemical engineer, but we need employees that have basic math and some science skills, that have a, you know, a commitment to leading lifestyles, that also have the confidence of companies that they can put them in critical roles. And so, you know, we need the educational institutions, starting really in the middle school to the high school, getting more and more, you know, young people understanding the economic opportunities in the chemical industry for these relatively high-paying jobs. You know, getting these young people dedicated, you know, for some of the basic math and science skills that hopefully they can, you know, even advance to some degree in community colleges, two-year colleges, as well as four-year institutions. I'm Cal Dooley, President and CEO of the American Chemistry Council.